What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang, and welcome back to another reaction video. Now today we about to react to this new Lil Got It album or mixtape, whatever one it is, but it's called It's Crazy But It's True. You feel what I'm saying? The first song we about to react to is Meet Lil Got It. So without further ado, make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos you'd like me to react to. He was an upcoming artist in Atlanta, I think, with Lil Key. The first song I ever heard from him, or first time I ever reacted to him, was back when Lil Uzi made a song with him and Lil Key called Heavy Metal. You know what I'm saying? Go check it out. Make sure you like and subscribe once again. And let's get straight to it.
Fuck off. Yeah. We got a new student in the building. Come to the front and introduce yourself, hood baby.
Yeah. I like Gucci. Do one can like Gucci.
Okay.
Don't do the groups. No. All of my bitches need to move. Let's go. Time to press your moves. Perk in my body, yeah, my mind gon' lose. Came from Bunny Road, yeah, they star. VS them chain, then they teach my star. 45 doors open up my car. Yeah, no, I got it, ain't never out draw. Get that mini red, just a punch in the claw. Try something, better get that pump. Shit, that shoe, we go try side. Your name too hard, you can't fit my side. Dub six, war, got drip in the car. Yeah, more, pull up in the floor. DJ and me, DJ and me, smoking on 33. Yeah, I like Lou, what cuz I'm cheap. Got a brother named Robbie, shut your rap. Yeah, I got a twin named Stick, baby. Shoot shit up by hood, baby. I don't have a wrench, just ask your team. Ain't step up here for you, fuck just three. Okay. I had a little slow, little something to him. What you do, what I say. Didn't mean your bitch, but I come on that plate. Yo! My Benz okay. Running shit up so the drip ain't late. First day on South, first day. I was hot bouncing the Raven, take off on Jakes. Excuse me, I'm a good Miss Kate. This the first and last time I ain't gonna do it again.
That's it? I ain't even going cap. I was just bumping. I was just getting to the vibe of that song. You feel what I'm saying? I was just about to start wilding. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even going cap off you. The song wasn't bad, but I feel like it was a little bit too short. And I don't think if it's just me, but I feel like whoever made the production was kind of hard to really hear it. You feel what I'm saying? But other than that, it was good. I mean, he wasn't really spitting some true joint. He was just spitting. You feel what I'm saying? So it was nothing to really, you know, in my opinion, to really, you know, just pause and say something to him. I mean, he was just spinning through it. So I like it though. You feel what I'm saying? So make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos you'd like me to react to, and I'm out.